How to copy a game on Roblox. What's up everyone, in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily copy any game on Roblox. But before we do that, make sure to head down below to give this video a quick like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the bell icon as well so you get notified about our latest uploads. Let's begin. So the first thing that you want to do is open up your Google or any web browser that you have. And here you are just going to search for roblox.com. So right here, search for Roblox. And once you do that, just make sure that you are logged into your account. Now, once you are logged in, here on the search bar, you are just going to search for Uncopylocked and hit enter. So this will show you a list of all of the games that can be copied, or you can edit these games on your studio. So for example, I'm going to choose a random game from here. So let's say I'm going to copy this Battle Royale. From here, you can check the game description. And if you have any problems with that, you can choose another game and check its description as well. So just click on it and check if there is everything is good with this game. Then all you have to do is click on this three dots right here and click on edit in studio. So if you already have Roblox Studio, you can directly open it from here, or if you don't have it, you can download it from here. Then once you open up your studio, you can edit it as you want, so you can customize your entire game because you will not have to start from scratch. So you will have a base layer where you can easily edit your game. So that is how you copy any game on Roblox. If you found this helpful, hit the like, share, and subscribe button. I will see you guys next time.